All right. So, I think we'll come up here and do this murder mystery now. Let's run over there, shall we? I need to stop by a shop, refill some of my consumables. Hey, perfect. Alright. So I got my medicine back. Yeah, now I'm at 10. I didn't think that it would decrease my medicine count. The other belt, that is. So, I'll have to definitely keep an eye on that next time. You're welcome? I guess? I don't know. She's probably chewing me out.
Come here, citizen.
Nope.
Are you loyal to Rome or France?
You see, my loyalty is no need for that.
Autant de cervelle qu'un veau.
All right, let's see what this murder is all about. Pus-filled sores. Ew. Well, okay, so he was stabbed by this knife, I would assume. Oh my god. Go away with the notifications, Jesus. A large kitchen knife, a maker's mark that is of a nearby shop. Neatly written list of Garrodin's traitors. Empty bottle of tonic from an apothecary.
Show some courtesy. I must perfectly capture the death of such a hero to the people. I need to focus.
Interesting. Friend of the people. A copy of his self-published newspaper. In it, he accuses the Perot family of supporting the monarchy, the scientist Lavoisier of selling gunpowder outside of France, and accuses the Girondists of being too lenient in their views of reform. above. Oh, there is something below me. That guy was getting in the way. Providence gives me truth. Providence gives you justice. Providence gives me sanctuary. In Providence, there is peace for this life or the next. Charlotte Corday.
I've seen so many women coming in and out of that house, you'd think he was running a brothel.
Pardon me.
Si je voulais, j'en ferais autant.
Mara was one of my patients. I was treating a horrible skin condition he developed while hiding in the sewers. I'll write you the address if you think you might find something there that'll lead to the swine who did this. Mara spoke often of how he might be made a sacrifice for his people. His prophecy is fulfilled.
A sewer location. Travelers, come, stay at the convenient Hotel Providence. Clean linens!
A woman came in here last week and bought that knife. That ebony handle makes it one of my most expensive, but she didn't care about price. She asked about the address of some hotel. I've never heard of it, though.
Interesting. At the prison I'm going to over there. I don't think so. That's probably the sewers. Well, let's continue that way then.
What have you done? Hey, I'm not gonna let you push me around.
I see. I won't tell you what.
I have a mission for you.
Negative.
for as long as I could.
Well, I was leaning towards her already anyway.
He was so obsessed with the revolution, he spent all our money on it. I hardly got the attention I deserved. I suppose he died how he wanted. A martyr.
I did it. The bastard deserved it. He got my father killed. My father was no traitor. That filthy scum Marat was.
I'd be lying if I said I was heartbroken. Jean-Paul drove my lover away. So overprotective. And with all the enemies he's made in Paris, I was living in constant terror.
I was sent to his house to kill him, but the job was finished by the time I got there. With what Marat was publishing, it was either him or us. I don't recognize that list of names as Girondin, but you could ask some of our leaders. I'll write you an address. Go there and show the list.
Okay. So I have two locations here, and then something over here as well. Let's go to that one. Hello, who are you?
I don't recognize that list of names either, but it's quite a coincidence that the first letters of those names spell the word Providence.
Oh, interesting. I had not noticed. Look at that. Ah, it's the underground one. Okay. Hold still. Stop it. Thank you. The letter from Simone. The writing is almost illegible. Jean-Paul, I cannot bear another day without you, my love. How long must you be hidden from me? corpse in the sewer, of a young man beaten with a blunt object to the back of the head. He is clutching a wedding ring. Jesus, that doesn't help me at all. That's just even more confusing. That may honestly have nothing to do with this. Or maybe it's the dude... Oh, snap. Maybe it's the dude that, from the lover. Maybe it's like, she was like, he pushed my lover away. Maybe that's the lover of that lady. Alright, so now we need to go over there. Is that inside? Oh, here's a door. Haha, just kidding. I knew all along. I like how I break into their house and all they do is point and go, ooh! This is up a little bit. It up again. Again. Letter from Charlotte Corday. Jesus, this thing goes on forever. She does not like him, I think. Alright, so all locations visited, I don't know, if I had to guess, I would say it was Corday, which I think was that lady. Let's go blame her. Thank you.
hang for the likes
of you. No need for hostility.
Join a pay for your sin.
Yeah, let's go this way. Can you jump over that, please? Thank you. Some of these roofs are really steep, man. Blame this chick.
Find the proof it's me soon enough. I just wanted his death to send fear into the hearts of Marat's believers. For as long I kill one man to save 100,000, there is no turning back. Soon I shall accept the embrace of Madame Guillotine. A humble offering to the citizens of France.
How are you, Anna?
Can't say I'm surprised about Citizen Marat. The man had plenty of enemies. I'm surprised he lasted this long. Go ahead and pick a weapon.
Nothing, eh? That's what I expected.
Honor, my friend. Hello.
All right.
Follow up on what you found. You'll get there.
Thank you, I guess. How much money do I have? 113, not 130. I was all like, wow, I got a lot of money. Alright, let's head over here and take a look at this mission, shall we? Is there a piece of dry land? Here it is. Hey, what's up, bud? Excuse me, sister. That dude was just making magical sparkles with his hands. He's a wizard, Harry. Recover valuable sections of the encyclopedia that might expose the Assassin's Brotherhood.
Do you have a copy of the Encyclopédie Diderot?
Yes, I believe I do.
A relief. I'm looking to borrow a section of it, one focusing on secret societies.
Give me a moment to...
Thief! Stop him!
Hey! Do I really have to come over there?
Man, how is this guy just significantly faster than me in every way? He's just running in circles like an idiot. Why am I slowing down when I run near people? So he's gonna follow, I guess he's gonna follow the same path over and over again, and I just have to figure out how to overtake him. Pretty frustrating, if you ask me.
Un voleur qui fuit les gardes.
God damn it.
I got some questions for you.
Who are you?
Killer.
Got him.
Got you. Fine. Keep it. Help! Help!
Wonderful. He has friends.
You won't shake me, you bastard!
Really?
Touch your claw, creature. That was great.
Need to find time to read it.
Well, it wasn't difficult. It was just annoying.